Grandfather's here.
Mom, can't you tell me I'm sick? He'll pinch my cheek. I hate that.
Maybe he won't.
Hey, how was the sickie? Huh? I brought you a special present.
What is it?
It was the book my father used to read to me when I was sick, and I used to read it to your father. And today, I'm going to read it to you.
It was a time when life didn't seem so complicated.
Marriage is what brings us together today.
What?
What? What?
I'm killing myself once we reach the honeymoon suite.
Wouldn't that be nice, huh?
A courtly age of gentle conversation.
I will always come for you.
But how can you be sure?
This is true love.
Oh, no. Is this a kissing book?
No. Actually, there was a lot of treachery. Peril. And revenge.
Prepare to die.
Never go in against a Sicilian when death is on the line!
There were affairs of state.
But I've got my country's 500th anniversary to plan, my wedding to arrange, my wife to murder, and Gilda to frame for it. I'm swamped.
And affairs of the heart.
My Wesley will always come for me.
Your Wesley is dead.
I've seen worse.
Bye bye, boy!
Have fun storming the castle!
It's more than turning.
What's the difference? We've got him.
Think it'll work?
It would take a miracle.
Bye bye!
It's a story of love, a tale of adventure. It's as real as the feelings you feel.
You're kissing again.
Someday you may not mind so much.
The Princess Bride. Not just your basic, average, everyday, ordinary, run-of-the-mill, ho-hum fairy tale.